Boys and girls, welcome back to Peak Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. So, we did the little do-over. We actually followed closely after Mr. Tom, and were able to ignite the encounter between the badgers and us, and we were actually able to keep him alive, although his wife is dead. And as a result, he gave us the key to some sort of cache. And also, it appears that when talking to Sarah, if you immediately agree to kill her during the speech, you receive her locket. So there's that. So now... Oh, we haven't talked to him yet. Tribute to Titan, escorting. Temple. Hospital. Tribute. Yep, tell me about yourselves. Canyon. Safe zone. Sacrifice. Titan's wrath. Titan's peace. Titan's law. Titan Rangers. So, where is Outpost 1? So, 2 hours east. So, it is this area. Okay, okay. Oh, among other things, when we were doing over the do-over, it turned out that you can actually fail the medical assistance to what's their name, the guys who are at the entrance, and if you fail, then everybody, including the cattle, will turn hostile. Oh my god. This one's heavy. You carry it, please. Oh, and also during the do-over, a lot of the usual items, or a lot of the items that we received before, were no longer there. Instead, we got a bunch of cracked dentures. Also, we got the human heart. And this lovely thing. Yes, I did try if Candy likes the human heart. They do. But I decided to not give that joy. Wait a minute. So... Oh, I forgot the question. Ah, yeah, was that like... was that the timed autosave, or was that plot-based autosave? Is what I'm contemplating here. Okay. Okay, so this.
I got this.
Oh, unfortunately, during the do-over. Oh, shit, no. You can do this. Yeah. Fortunately, the lockpicking amulet was still there, so it appears that certain items are not randomized, while others are.
Brother Cash coming in with three merchants.
And for Outpost 1, report log.
Okay, so this one takes us under the bridge, doesn't it? Whereas the bridge will take us across this doodad to the raider camp. This camp. Oh, that blinking light is just inspiring. Well, now that I know that we are not looking for the dead, well, not quite dead guys. Wife in this camp. Let's stick around. A lot. More bashers, more candy. No, 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 under the bridge. We do get the animal whispering them. This is far enough for this. Not as good as staggered. Ambush. Ambush. Oh right, I did some weapon modding. Reload. And ambush. And turn. Ah yeah, he has one less action point because of the finger amulet thingy. Ow. You wait. Okay, so which ones have I already shot? These two, I presume? What happened to staggered? Get farther away now. Just shoot it. Pretty. Shoot it again. And let's take you further away as well. Now that the thatchers are closing in. Incredible. Bam. Ambush. Still hobbled. Okay, they are walking a lot less than they would otherwise. At least we have that. I'll just shoot it. We inflicted something special here, but I am not sure. And turn. Oops. Smash it. And step back. Again. Once more. Okay, let's inflict some more stuff. Oh yeah. In turn. Oh, come on. Get further back. You get further back. Uh-oh, Candy's in the middle. Bash! Bash harder. Actually, get back here. Reload. Where am I? Yes, okay, and her. Reload and then turn. Ambush. Yep, that one. Dash better. Turn. It bit him in the ass. Maybe it's time to do this. Ooh. Oh my. Okay, step away. Shot this one. Damn it. I wasn't thinking. Shoot this one. Ah. Reload. Enter. Kablow! Oh, nice. Do this one as well. Yes. Is it just me, or are the badgers getting tougher? I mean, I seem to remember that the ones in the caves were a tad easier to kill. Ow. Ow. Again. Oh yeah. 300. And how many of them were there? Oh, 5. Okay. Everybody reload. And let's get them sweet, sweet body parts. Let's go out here. Oh, cactus flower. Pretty candy.
Yummy, yummy candy. Candy in my face.
So, what if I give him bigger portion?
Yummy, yummy candy.
Oh, same reaction. Okay. Do I have any help anymore? No black shirts, dice cap. No. Wait, is this the outpost? Is this outpost 2? I mean, there's a crater there. Let's do a minesweep. Do I have any lasting effects here? I'm guessing that we can't do much with it just so. We need to, like, maybe use it for something? I don't know. This is a tough one. Shit. Group hug. Okay. I am not going to use it up, but apparently banana pudding gives you experience. Candy will also eat it happily. How come I only have 2 dice? Oh, because I reloaded. Right. There is that. Oh. Okay guys, what do you think? 17. Whoa, fuck. Actually, you have some extra points, don't you? Oh, okay, not enough. Anyway, too bad we can't combine the skill level of several party members. I will come back to this one. I think right now it's a waste of time to.
It smells dangerous in here.
to poke at it. Wait, what's this? Oh, okay. I'm glad I checked. Across this bridge, but I'm gonna take a wild guess that we can't actually go properly in here. Yo. Trader Spiro. shit! Oh. Just don't blow yourself up right now, maybe? Uh-oh. Get away from there. Oh, okay. Wait. Oh, okay, we have everybody else's skills as well. Doesn't Libby already have a new husband? Now with more radiation. Let's make a save here. This kind of explains where the monks get their recruits from everywhere else. Oh, where does this go? Ah, so this is the raider area, and this. Okay. Greetings, traveler. Us to hunt the green goop for them, don't they? Quarry. Is that the same quarry that was marked as a separate location in Wasteland 1? Or is it just a local quarry? Wild animals, huh? So the green goop is basically the missiles come and we have to scoop it. Yay! it seems to be that your little cult has only dudes, so where are you born from, huh? This is more like self-assured destruction. About Canyon. Okay. Oh, oh dear. So we are under the protection of the mushroom cloud. Good to know. Yeah, and escort. So, what about tribute? What about temple? And the hospital? Wait, no, I'm not done yet. No, I will not mention them. Shit. Okay, are you close enough? Okay. Um, back all the dentures and stuff. This will suit just fine. I wanna keep the lava lamp though. Sure about the pickle jar. Okay, you can make a bomb out of it or something. Let's keep the duct tape. You never know when you need some. Bye! Do you talk?
I'm sorry.
Really? Okay, let us gather back here. Guys. And let us immediately go and gather that goop. Whee! What's this? Oh, it's just a pillar. I thought it might have been a shrine. Now then. Do we have the containers like... Oh, we do. Do I need to put it into a slot? I do. Ugh. Yoink. Log. One container of goop providing. Where is our local apocalypse? Oh, there he is.
I'm sorry, I am a neophyte. I am not allowed to speak with travelers.
I hope we can turn him around with our charming personalities and such. Then again, neophytes are usually the most eager, so there is that. No, wait, this is not the road. Where is the road? Can we go here? I mean, the goop is right there, in the water. I bet that one of the vats or something is where the Gila monsters are. Or, well, not monsters. Monitors? Is that the different thing? Uh-oh. Oops. Incoming. was easy. Although I would have enjoyed the part where the lizards tear them apart. Okay, let's give boombox to you. Oh, it's got pretty good base thingies already. Oh, it's using the same ammo. Never mind then. Get it into parts. I've been quietly looking out for a weapon that uses different ammo so that I could equip somebody with a secondary shooter. Because right now he's using sniper ammo. He's using the 5.56. She's using 5.56. She's using energy weapons. She's using energy weapons. And oh, actually, okay, I think we're good. But basically, I'm quietly looking for an alternative to her energy weapon, because I'm thinking, like, if we have to fight some robots, maybe it would be useful to still have all those energy cells, maybe? I don't know. Ah, yeah, I bet this is where one of the buried thingies are. Anyway, let's go back to Mr. Chap. Oh! Hello. Ooh, yoink. Sample. Okay, let's get into a safe distance from them. Our posse is getting weirder. Our inventory is definitely getting weirder. Oh, this is just a normal grenade. Okay. You can have it. And now, I think it is a good place to end today's session altogether, because I am getting tired and I'm starting to miss stuff and miss fire, etc., etc., etc. Thank you very much for watching. And see you in the next one. For now, bye bye.